still got Trollope. Look at that. It hasn't changed all afternoon. And he's driven a ball there forward for Cole. McGrath didn't make that. Solskjaer for Manchester United. Goal! It's 3-2.
Solskjaer thinks about going, beats the offside trap. And Besson does well yet again. But there's more to do. Oh, that's brilliant. That is brilliant from Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. And it's 6.
Honestly, can't believe that marking run. You're talking about a ball travelling whole length for 18-yard box, and Marshall has got 10 yards on anybody to pick a three-header from about 6 yards out.
And Cole's done brilliantly, and Solskjaer! Well, the ball has travelled the length of the pitch. Sylvester, Solskjaer, he's in, he doesn't miss.
They're known as a contain and break team, but they've started on the front foot here. But Solskjaer has got in behind them, and Ole Solskjaer has one chance, one goal. Usual story from the start tonight. He just can't stop at the moment.
Schmeichel's throw could put Solskjaer in. Kubicki's missed the challenge, and Solskjaer is all on his own. Isn't that a cool finish?
Cross again from Greening. Berg went up.
Oh, what a goal! From Ole Solskjaer, what a strike!
The theatre of dreams, and that is a dream connection.
Looks as though Keane was favourite to get to that.
Yeah, I said he was a competitor, Roy Keane in here. That was a great example, but watch this for a break.
Dates and Kowalski have already played their parts. It's Cole. Solskjaer likes to check back onto the other foot, but doesn't this time. He uses the left to deadly effect.
I didn't see Dan McGallagher, the fourth official, put it up, so I can't enlighten the folks at home.
Solskjaer!
Is this their moment? Beckham. Into Sheringham, and Solskjaer has won it! Manchester United have reached the promised land. Ole Solskjaer, the two substitutes, have scored the two goals in stoppage time.